Hello and welcome to Mining Matters. We're on location today at the inaugural Mining and Engineering Western Australian Exhibition and Conference here at the Perth Convention Centre. Organised by Reed Mining Events, part of Reed Exhibitions, the world's leading organiser of trade and consumer exhibitions. With over 120 leading suppliers, the exhibition focuses on the unique needs, challenges and opportunities facing Western Australia's mining industry. Also on today's program, Advent Energy and its impressive asset portfolio, a thriving Indigenous training program, and we take a look at a company undertaking repairs and rebuilds in the mining industry, and as Cassie Silver reports, the gloves are on for performance on hand. You're watching Mining Matters, and we're coming to you from the Mining and Engineering WA Exhibition and Conference at the Perth Convention Centre. Organised by Reed Mining Events, I'm now joined by the Exhibition Director, Paul Baker. Paul, tell us about the exhibition.
Well, Russell, a bit of a long answer, but Perth is the gateway to WA's mining industry. In 2010, it generated $94 billion for the WA economy, and there's over $107 billion of projects currently underway, and there's another $194 billion in projects currently under consideration. That's why we're here. It is the gateway to the industry.
So why are events like this so important?
Obviously, there are many ways to get information, including online, which is readily available. However, there's no substitute for professionally organised events like Mining and Engineering WA. We see ourselves as a facilitator, bringing buyers and suppliers together in a business-to-business environment. Business is, and always will be, based on relationships, and there's no better way to start this than face-to-face.
Well, what sort of a response have you had?
We've been really happy with the way the WA market has responded to the event. We've had over 120 suppliers displaying the latest technologies, and yesterday we saw a very steady flow of visitors through the door.
If anyone would like to find out more, what should they do?
Reed Mining Events organise a structured calendar of events in key mining regions around Australia. This cycle culminates with AMEX, which will be held in Sydney from the 6th to the 9th of September. This is one of the largest mining events in the Southern Hemisphere and is a must attend for the mining industry. There are over 550 exhibitors covering some 45,000 square metres. For more information, they should visit our website, reedminingevents.com.au.
Paul, thanks very much for inviting us here today.
No problem at all. Thanks, Russell.
Providing a range of advanced training programs for operators in the mining and civil industries is the registered training organisation, AusCom. When it comes to Indigenous training, AusCom's Indigenous program has been developed in consultation with some of Australia's biggest mining companies. AusCom's training facilities at Canning Vale and Nirrabup offer a complete training experience for participants. You're watching Mining Matters, today on location at Reed Mining Events Mining and Engineering Exhibition and Conference here at the Perth Convention Centre. Cassandra Hart has more.
Reed Mining Events excels in creating high-profile, highly targeted business-to-business exhibitions and events. These are designed to facilitate an environment where suppliers and buyers come together in an interactive business domain. Reed Mining Events organise the leading mining exhibitions in Australia's key mining regions. These form part of a structured calendar of events, giving businesses a portal to access Australia's mining industry. The culmination of this cycle is AMEX, the largest mining event in the Asia-Pacific region. AMEX is in Sydney later in September and will feature more than 550 exhibitors and cover 45,000 square metres. AMEX is a must-attend event for anyone involved in the mining and resources sector. The show covers the very latest technology for all aspects of the mining industry, from underground to surface, hard rock and soft rock. The Mining and Engineering WA exhibition has attracted more than 120 exhibitors servicing all facets of the mining industry.
Mining and Engineering WA has been very successful for us on a number of levels. We've been delighted by the support our exhibitors have shown us. There's plenty of new technologies on display, and the exhibitors are commenting on the high quality of the audience in attendance.
While the major draw card for the event is the exhibition and the suppliers participating, it was important for Reed Mining Events to provide potential trade visitors with more reasons to attend the exhibition, which is why they coupled it with a high-level conference.
As with all our events, exhibitors have been commenting on the high quality of the audience we're attracting, with the likes of BHP Billiton and Rio Tinto in attendance. The conference has also been a standout. We've had very positive feedback from the delegates on the quality of the speakers and the topics covered.
Reed Mining Events are pleased with the response to their marketing and advertising, which includes a lot of radio and mainstream coverage. You can find out more about Reed Mining Events and the Mining and Engineering Exhibition on the website.
Leading the way in servicing and rebuilding engines for the mining industry, WA company Drillmech Engineering and Hydraulic Services has positioned itself to become a leader in this field in just 3 short years. Carolee Tilvin finds out what's making this company so effective in its field. Welcome back to the Mining and Engineering WA Exhibition. This year's highlight for Reed Mining Events will be AMEX, the big brother to Mining and Engineering WA. It's the showcase for the mining industry, and a host of companies will be launching new products not seen before. If you're in the mining industry, you really can't afford to miss it, so put it in your diary for September the 6th through to the 9th at the Sydney Showground, Olympic Park. If you're looking for a job in the mining industry, Lisa has just the people to talk to. Well, that's all for this episode of Mining Matters. Thanks to Reed Mining Events team for hosting us. If you'd like to find out more about Reed Mining Events, take a look at their website at reedminingevents.com.au. If you'd like to see any of the segments again, take a look at our website, mrginternational.com. Until next time, remember, in Australia, mining matters.